this must be a really difficult time for you. I'll be happy to answer any questions you might have. You sit and ask a question, you know. It's not that I can tell you much.
Don't sit down at this table. I don't know you well enough for you to sit at this table.
Okay, all right, sure. I just figured if I sat at the table, you know, we could get to know each other a little, maybe break the ice.
What makes you think I want to get to know you? I didn't pay you to come all the way out here so I could get to know you. What do you think you are?
Well, me, I don't really
understand. Well, we're going to stand by the door.
What?
Over there.
Get
out! When you're a stranger in somebody's house, you don't automatically assume that you're going to sit down at their table and fool around aimlessly with their father's possessions.
Well, I thought they were your possessions.
Don't you go and stand by the door. Here. Move to your right.
How's this?
Looks good. Just stay on that spot, okay?
Sure, you bet.
Don't move from that spot.
Okay.
Now, just for a minute, try to avoid thinking of yourself as anything special, all right? Anything out of the ordinary, you're nothing. Just like me. An empty nothing. A couple of nothings whose lives have never amounted to anything and never will. Think you can go along with this?
Well, I don't know. It's not exactly how I was raised, you know. My uncle used to tell me...
I'm not sure how you were raised, and I'm not interested in your uncle.
Right.
I'm not interested in Norman, Oklahoma, or babes, or pizza juice dripping down your arm, or your employment problems here.
Right.
I'm only interested in one thing.